I cut off my damn leg. Woo!
And that's why you clicked disability and they didn't draft you to command Operation Desert Storm?
Because I wasn't stopped with the Arabs. Not with old Europe just sitting there with a fat ass hanging out like a damn peach.
That's a good story.
All right, son. Lights out.
One more story, Daddy. Please.
Which one you want? Tattoo or copperhead?
What if you actually read me one, Daddy?
Read from a book? Don't you not never talk no damn books under this roof. Not now. Not never ever. No hell no.
Honey, somebody in this family ought to be able to read. I've been swallowing the blue ones and shoving the big ones up my butthole.
Get that out of your eyes. You know I only do my whittling in the soft white light. Listen here. Readings don't never not no one. Didn't about no reason, not never. And by God, they never not ain't gonna will. Now, if y'all will excuse me, I'll be stepping out to the jiggle hut to get me some whang dang sweet poontang.
Oh, you're gonna get a lot of play with that hat.
I seen the colors and I had to steal it. I'm outie.
You might be set. Now, about that poontang.
I ship out in the morning. I'm sorry, but it's my duty.
What about your duty to me? I love you.
Don't say those words. We'll polish off those krauts and I'll be back in the fall. We'll have our whole future ahead of us.
Remember me.
Stop glazing your knuckles and get out of that.
All done.
Wait a minute now. Where are you going with that toilet paper?
Oh, this here.
Uh-uh.
Yeah, you might want to wipe with anything up to page 80. Up to the dog ear.
Oh, no. I find that the back pages are the softest.
Oh, Lord.
For paper in my back.
Please don't wipe with that.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I ain't gonna wipe with it. This ain't fit for my
face.
Oh,
I knew it.
You reading son of a bitch. We about to take care of this right now.
I guess Rusty's been reading again.
I'm handling it.
There ain't nothing wrong with reading. Why don't you try it sometime?
I did try it. Green eggs? Implausible.
Early, it's a children's book. Green eggs and ham.
I ain't got to read anyhow. I got this here college degree to fall back on.
Daddy, that's a placemat from the University of Pancakes.
Well, I only minored in hotcakes. My major was in country gravy.
Oh, now, they're just books, people. Utes is reading from his new paperback, Death. Dead again. One more time.
Okay, then. Sounds like a blast. Oh, yeah. A real blast.
Come on now, Daddy. You ain't got to do this. You ought to at least write a manifesto. Tell them why you're doing it.
So they could read that? No. That plays right into their damn game, Rusty. Oh, I got just one word for them people.
Kaboom!
And with that, the zombie's head fell to the ground with a sickening thud. Death. Dead again. One more time. Thank you. Does anyone have any questions?
In a way, Jesus was a zombie. Perhaps if we alter this book slightly, send the Lord on a brain-feeding
no,
frenzy.
No, I don't know. My book is a work of fiction.
Oh, they've said the same thing about mine.
Okay, it's been great. Thank you, Eric.
Actually, Mr. Kunz, I believe we still have the signing to do.
Then you'll take the ankle bracelet off?
Well, we'll certainly discuss it.
I'm here to meet Dean Kunz. I want him to sign my bomb.
The metamorphosis is complete, he cried as he slowly ascended to his hovercraft.
Howdy, partner.
Appaloosa Slim, what are you doing here?
We're the heroes from all your books.
We take you on an adventure of the mind.
So that you might escape the depression of living in this, you know.
Crushing poverty.
Who are y'all talking to? Is somebody out there?
Go save the book fair, son.
Before we part... How does thy remote work?
Just in your mind.
Guys, I'm starting to freak out. Can someone get the f***ing mask off?
Oh, too much bone laser.
Okay, who should I make this out to?
Could you just write, vengeance is mine?
Certainly. Vengeance is mine. Hello?
Damn it! Activate! Please! Do something! Damn it!
Trying to blow this up?
Damn! How'd you find me?
I just followed these wires, which are strings. And that's not a detonator, it's a bicycle pump.
Oh, Dean Koontz, my budgetary limitations come back to haunt me.
You know, the Black Panthers have published a wonderful series of books on overthrowing the government. It's got a fully illustrated section on incendiary devices.
Well, I ain't reading it.
Ain't or can't?
Get escaped.
It's all right, Hurley. I can't read either.
Well, what about all them books you done scribbled up?
I just randomly type letters. If a word looks too long, I'll just hit the space bar.
So I'm not alone?
Not at all. If you had...
If y'all want to learn how to read, look no further than good old Sheriff's Knee here. Bill will climb up the hill. But where is Claire?
Over there.
That's right, Early. Very good.
Woo! I'm reading, baby! Come on now, Dean. Get you one.
Dean?
Dean?
Oh, God, no!
Yay! I saved the book fair!
Yes, you did. And you acted alone. The metamorphosis is complete!
To the hovercraft!
Scout.